You know, there's times where I've felt the exact same way as you feel, and it's called Hollywood atheism, bro.